25,000 light years. That is the effective range of this installation. According to the star charts archived on board this installation, I estimate that there are 3,792 worlds capable of sustaining biological sentient life within that 25,000 light year range. In reality, it may be significantly more than that. And if the full array was tuned and activated by installation 00, the harmonics of the overlapping waves would magnify that effect exponentially, cascading to cover every known star system. And that only considers the firing of a mere 7 halos. And the original 12 rings survived to see use. Sterilization would spread far farther than most Forerunners ever feared we could reach. But even with just 7 rings, we were able to destroy every side of the planet, and every other sentient creature along with it. This victory was the will of our people, despite the fact that it meant our own end as well. But by our empiric measurement, it was a victory and cleared the stage for the rest of the librarian's plan. I sometimes wonder whether the Didact could have succeeded at a much smaller cost. I knew the folly of opposing him personally, and his brilliance was unsurpassed. Except, perhaps by her own. He never got the chance to fully execute his proposal. The Council saw to that. But if something were to go wrong with one of the halos, if our tools were ever turned against us... Long plans, indeed.